Buongiorno, good morning. Today I make our lunch and we make the ragu sauce. The name is Bolognese, but it's not real Bolognese because we start with the vegetable and then put inside meat and later tomato sauce. The Bolognese, you start with vegetable and tomato, and in the last passage you put inside meat. Oh, we usually, this is the recipe of my grandmother, and we usually use carrots, onion, and celery for make sofrito. Oil, extra virgin oil, and vegetable. Cut very very small, and Maurizio make for me and garlic. One piece of garlic put in the cutter, and I put inside too much extra virgin oil, and you can buy in our shop. It's our new oil. It's a little bitter.
Bravo.
And too much green. I open the fire very very high, and wait, Maurizio, fast. Sofrito, it's ready. No, vegetable, it's ready. And in the oil, I prefer the hands. Oh, I put the pepper now, and this is not too much. No, non è molto. Sì, vabbè, Alessandro give me the English lesson. I love many pepper.
Much pepper.
And I prefer I crack.
When you do the ragu, you have to put some sunglasses for the onion.
I love fresh pepper for the smelt and for spicy. Okay. We wait 2 minutes when the vegetable change her color.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And color, you can put inside the meat. We use cow meat, 2 kilo, and 1 kilo of pork. I can cry. Maurizio, no.
Yeah, no.
Because it's a
no,
big man.
Don't have emotion.
Don't have emotion. we use the pork before. For the fat, and stay many recipes that use only cow, but we prefer use also the pig, because our cow is very slim. Maurizio, put inside that, and I crash. Voilà. I usually put the salt in the end of cooking, because in my kitchen stay many boys, and we don't remember put inside salt. You have a complete lunch or complete dinner with one plate. Because now we are ready, and put inside the tomato sauce and concentrate only for the color, and cook very very slowly. I think 1 hour, 1 hour and a half. You can try. Try.
Not bad.
Okay. One woman with the two men. The winner is the woman. No, 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 no. You know. One for you. I will give me the concentrate. I love inside a little bit of hot water. I take that. Ready when you see the brown skin on the top, but later we show you. Oh, okay, now I think the ragu is ready. I hope you see the brown skin on the top. I put inside salt. 2 minutes and your ragu is ready. Oh, Ale, do you like to taste?
With the bread.
With bread. Okay, with bread. The same at home.
Our grandmothers used to give us this for break in the afternoon.
Alessandro loves a light break in the afternoon. Do you like to try? No? A little bit soon?
No.
No? It's okay?
Perfect.
The winner is Francesca. Now, try to do that recipe and let me know. Bye bye! You can buy our biological pasta, our new oil and some wine in our shop, shop.diaceroni.com. Bye bye, thank you so much.